My name is Kenneth Mugayo-Hinchi, the founder and director of Reach One Touch One Ministries, an organization reaching out the elderly men and women of Uganda and Ethiopia. This morning, I'm at the Rotom School in Magogo Village, Mukono, Uganda. 3 years ago, we installed a water well in this place. The purpose of this water well was to provide clean drinking water for the community of Magogo and the older persons that meet here every week. The need for water has since increased. With the establishment of the school, we need much more water for the children to use for their drinking, washing, and all other daily activities of life. I'm therefore appealing to you that you join with us and H2O for All to install a bigger well and a bigger tank for storing water so that the children of Magogo and their communities may have cleaner water for their daily life and in turn improve their lives and give them a chance to live healthy. Thank you so much again